verse 1 to 5. Sabi po dito, Psalms 24, the earth is the Lord's and all it contains, the world and those who dwell in it. For he has founded it upon the seas and established it upon the rivers. Who may ascend into the hill of the Lord? And who may stand in his holy place? He who has clean hands and a pure heart, who has not lifted up his soul to falsehood, and has not sworn deceitfully, he shall receive a blessing from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. Wala po sa ating makakalapit sa trono ng Panginoon dahil lahat tayo nagkasala. It's only through Christ tayo makakalapit sa Ama. That's why He is worthy to be worshipped sa araw na to. Purihin natin siya sa kabutihan niya, kung sino po siya. Let's worship Him as we sing the songs of praise and worship. Let's meditate on the words that describes who our God is. It may not be enough, because there's not enough word to describe who our God is. But what can, you know, whatever is available for us. Let's worship the Lord sa araw na to, kung because of who He is. Amen? Kali po yung mga manalangin muli. Lord, salamat sa privilege that we could worship You with liberty. Help us, Lord, to cherish this moment, Lord, not to waste our time, but to really know You, Lord God, to really worship You, Panginoon, according to Your scriptures, Lord God. Lord, let Your name be glorified in every thought, Lord God, that we have, in every speech that we will say, Lord God, let this be glory to Your name. Yours the power, the glory, in Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Thank you. Amen.